18. I have 10. Yeah, but do you like my bag? You do? Well, it's really nice to meet you. Yeah, do you need a pen? I have all sorts of different pens. Yeah, I have this one. It's like a red and yellow one. I mean, it doesn't really match your outfit. I have this one. It matches my outfit more so. It's like green and blue. And then I have this one, which does match your outfit. Oh, there it goes. It is like blue and looks like pink. Which one do you want? The blue and pink one. Good, 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 good choice. Yeah. Here, I'll give it to you right there. Yeah, if you ever need help in this class, you know, just let me know. Just let me know. I'm very smart. Yeah. Okay, let me just settle in. You know, I have a lot of stuff in my bag, so you're gonna see me pull out a lot of stuff in this bag, and the teacher said I have to find my notebook, so it's gonna take me a while to, you know, search for my notebook with everything that I have in here. Yeah, so don't mind me. Oh, there's my lunch. There was a hair on my lunch. What? Yeah, I know it's beans. I just eat them cold. Yeah. If you ever need to poop, if you're ever constipated, don't drink coffee, okay? Just eat some, you know, refried beans. Refried beans. Beans give you the parts. Okay, I have that. And then, let's see. Let's see here. I already showed you the pens. Those are already out of my bag. Oh, do you have any sun damage on your face? I don't think so, but I mean, do you want me to apply this serum on your face? Yeah, it's so good. It's by Good Molecules. Yeah, I can. Okay. Okay, just stay still. I'm just going to drop. Let me rub that in your face, okay? Yeah, I just have so much stuff in my bag. It's crazy. I definitely need to clean out my bag. And you know what's silly? I just cleaned out my bag, you know, yesterday. It just gets so crazy in my bag. Yeah, okay. Beautiful. You have beautiful skin. My gosh. Okay, let's see what else. Oh, this is my friend. I mean, I don't really have a name for him yet. What should we name him? Ooh, I like that name. Okay, I pull up. Yeah, it's a capybara. Do you know what a capybara is? They're my favorite animal of all time. So cute. What? No, you cannot trade me Skittles for this capybara. No. Get out of here. Gosh, this capybara is a rare and very expensive capybara. I mean, it was only $5, but expensive capybara, okay? Skittles is not gonna cut it. Gosh. Do you need some mascara? Yeah. I have this Hello Kitty one. I mean, it's quite dirty because it's been in my bag for a while, but I don't even wear mascara. As you can see, I wear fake one eyelashes. Yeah. You want some? Okay. Just go ahead and blink when I tell you to, okay? Just blink, 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 blink. Oh my goodness, you have such long eyelashes. And this might help make them longer because this also, I believe, has like eyelash serum in it. I don't know, I just read that somewhere. Okay, just blink, 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 blink. Beautiful. Okay, I think that's all the makeup I have in my bag. Oh, I have one more makeup item in my bag. I'll pull that out later on, you know, it's not as fun. Oh my goodness, look at it, it's my poop. It's my poop. Yeah, his name is Harry, okay, because look at all the little hairs that's on him. Yeah. The little poop. Oh my gosh, who pooped? It's a poop. Look at his little eyes. His eyes are like yellow. It's kind of weird, eh? Yeah. Oh, look it. Oh my gosh, look it. I didn't forget I had this. It's my rubber duck. I haven't seen it in so long. I mean, I saw it yesterday, but you know, I forget with everything that's in my bag. It's a rubber duck. Yeah, her name is Fiona. Ready? It's quite loud, eh? Sorry. Sorry, teacher. Yeah, I'm still looking for my notebook. I'm sorry. Almost got in trouble for that one, eh? So cute, so cute. What color is that? Orange. See, I'm testing your eyes, okay? I'm the eye doctor. Just kidding. guess I'll see you.